So I just got that one off, and I think it's still edible. It's just the color is not the best, but the inside should be just fine. Hello everyone, welcome to another episode. We are at our community garden today. So let's look around and see what's going on here. How is it doing? Everything's growing really well. We're getting plenty of rain. The muscadines are growing. Our raised beds are being prepared for sowing season, which starts in October. So there's not much going on here yet. My jackfruit tree seedlings are doing fantastic. They're on their third year and already producing. As you can see, they're all around the garden. Let's check on some fruit. This one's getting ready. And this tree here is a champion. It's currently carrying 6 fruit. It looks like some of it is ready to be picked. And I think I missed this one. This one is already going bad. I'm still gonna cut it off and see how it looks on the inside. Let's go and see if we can find any more jackfruit here. Yep, this tree has a few. Starting to get ripe, and there's another one. Not quite ripe, but it's close. Oh my goodness, look at this one. Split open. I haven't been here for like a week, and this is what I come to. And this tree is heavily leaning after the storm. As well as this one. Let's see if this one has any fruit that's ready. Not yet, but very close. Again, just to emphasize how small these trees are, and yet they're carrying the full-size fruit already on the third year from seed. It's just amazing. There's more. All of these are jackfruits. Passion fruit is doing just fine. And let's go through the cherry valley, or Cherry Alley, I should say. Barbados, Black Suriname. This one is a canepa, a Spanish lime seedling. It's growing really well. More Barbados. Here I have a sugar apple seedling. This is a new addition. A lychee that grew here before didn't make it, so we have replaced it with this one. This is my white pomelo orange hybrid experiment that I'm growing from seed. No fruit yet, but it's been 4 years now for this tree. And we have our papaya here, replacing one of the Jamaican cherries that didn't make it. But we still have 2 of the Jamaican cherries remaining here. And of course the guava. The grove of 12 trees doing great. Jabaticaba, and soursop. This one had flowers. Yep, they finished blooming already. Our siliswood sapodium. Lots of flowers on it. This one is sugar apple. This is just a green sugar apple. Doing great. I did some pollination and I already see the result. Quite a few fruit set on this one. Peanut butter tree. It's so easy to grow. And this is how the fruit look like. It's gonna turn dark red and will be soft when it's ready to pick. Long gone. Pink guava. I think this one is a ruby supreme. Nice size fruit developing, looking good. And Glen mango. Unfortunately, the season for mangoes is over this year. And this is our dragon fruit. Wurz avocado is a dwarf variety, doing good. Cherry of the Rio Grande. Now this tree tripled in size in 1 year. Very fast grower. Great fruit. Pomegranate. Didn't hold to the fruit this year. There were a few fruit developing.